Ladies and gents, boys and girls, this is the very final part of the Pogo Bunny walkthrough. Enjoy! We're floating on a pool somewhere in the middle of the city, complete with a couple of Pogo Bunny-shaped fountains, along with a hologram of the Digicon logo, and a space needle-like structure that reads Go Pogo repeatedly. And just like that, we finally beat the very last level of the entire game. Congratulations, entering Super Hard Mode. I wonder what that's all about. To heck with that, let's go with a more basic level, such as the very first level of this game. Well, aside from the clock running faster, there's not much difference from the regular mode, so we'll just have to abandon that. Let's look into the credits as I talk about what I think of this game. Many of those levels were challenging by themselves. No doubt, timing is key in them. I ended up finding myself having to repeat all those levels over and over again just to get the right solution. Unfortunately, though, the game ended up being rather short for its 40 levels, and those 40 levels were the only times you'll ever see that combination of gameplay mechanics. I suppose a level editor would suffice so you can make your own levels and share them with friends, but then again, not a lot of developers consider that option. Oh well, while we're still at it, let's take a look at this Attract mode and see what levels it showcases. Okay, I think I've seen quite enough. Let's call it a day. I'll see you in the next walkthrough. Bye, everyone.